How to fix your device is offline. Try a different sign-in method on Windows. 1. Check your credentials. 2. Verify Microsoft server status. 3. Reset your network settings. 4. Update network drivers using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 5. Use a local account. 6. Delete the stored identity subfolder at computer HKEY_users default software Microsoft Identity CRL stored identities. 7. Start your computer in safe mode.